I never thought I would ever get a chance to be at the highest point, and that to do run over there was like amazing. A place where, you know, people find a difficulty to take a step, to carry your own body. There I was given an opportunity to run, and to run that distance is it's not like how you run on land. It's totally different. The feeling is different, you know, your body and mind, that you're not able to coordinate. It's just basically willpower which makes you push yourself and you know, complete the run. So if you have that will, and of course the, I'm not saying it's just willpower, but you should have that determination and the physical capability, and you'll be able to do it.
I would say it's not, it doesn't depend on your gender, first of all, whether you're a male or a woman who has to take up a task. A task is a task bestowed to you. So when you look at things like that, it becomes a little easier. I would say, I would not say it was a cakewalk to take up such a task, but I would also say that it is not impossible. Working on the aero engine, it was a very good experience for me as a technical person, as an engineer, I would say, that I got such a rich experience in that fleet, in that field, that I don't think I can match up with any other experience of such a kind. So their complexity is definitely high because, you know, we deal in microns. So few microns here and there and the engine would not perform. So that is a very critical task, a very critical supervision is required, analytical approach is required. So definitely it was a very good experience.